30 years ago, my late husband created the art form jet art. To carry on the legacy, to be the first woman in the world to get behind the jet, is such an honor and such an important, it's an important movement, because I'm petite, I'm little, I'm female, and no one thought, wow, there's no way you can get behind the jet. And what happens is, the minute I saw jet art, the minute I mentored and learned and was taught, I was hooked.